Lubbock High, Monterey, Coronado, and Estacado. All of them are perennial playoff contenders, wreaking havoc to every name on their schedule.
Oh, what a ball! What a score!
Elite? Yeah. A tradition of winning? But when did that tradition start? Was it the state championships that laid the foundation? The district titles that come on an annual basis? Or none of that at all? Maybe it's something more. And tonight, we are going to find out because the Boys of Fall are back. Presented by Lubbock ISD TV.